Hello and sorry about that. It is good to see you guys. Alright, now we are gonna play Jackrabbit 2. This is another one of my childhood games going into a demo there. I'll just this is an old game from my childhood. Once again, I thought I'd decide to play this. Yeah, we'll play. Here we go. I think right now I'm just gonna play the first episode, and yeah, we'll see how it goes from there. Let's go medium. Alright, here we go. Oh no. Die, turtles. Alright. Oh no, so we can get all these coins. Oh no, that's not what I mean. No, apparently not. Alright. Die. Checkpoint. Oh yeah. Okay. That turtle. Oh no. Okay. This game is a good game. I wish there was a little bit more of like the story. Like, I mean, like, you talk, like, there's more, like, I guess, dialogue. Don't mind you, I guess. Mind you, I guess a game like this doesn't really need very much dialogue. Die. Oh, wait a second, can't die. But this game's a fairly good game. Just later on, you notice that it gets a little trippy. I need 14 more coins. What? I tried collecting. Thought I. We must have missed some. As I was saying, I'm exhausted. As as I was saying, later on it gets a little more trippy or something. Well, trippy and it's kind of overall weird, but it's still a good game. Again, this is another game I feel ages. Fairly decent. No, it's not a very popular game, but again, still ages well. Stuck in a perpetual motion there. Oh no, I think we just got donuts. Donuts. Yeah. If anybody actually is watching this, I would really appreciate it if you have any ideas for future videos that I could do. I come up with these games and I'm like, I have absolutely no idea what to play. It's up to you guys. I'm not too sure what you guys would like me to play, but I can pretty much play whatever, I guess. I'll just have to get it, I guess. Anyways, yeah. If anybody is watching this and a suggestion that you wanna make that I can play or change about how I play, just let me know, leave a comment down below. Let's see, I think. Let's see. Hey, level up. Okay, I think we oh, okay, last one. Cool. That's an ugly-ass bunny boss. Oh, shit. Hey, I got it. I didn't thought I'd make it over here. Die, bitch. Yeah, I did it. Not bad, not bad. Bust a move. Okay, we'll play a little bit of this one and then I think that'll be the end. Ooh. We can light things on fire now. see, as I was saying, it kind of gets a little trippy and psychedelic kind of thing. Like, where the hell are we? Giant carrots and... what it seems to be, giant tomatoes. Checkpoint, yay! Oh, I'm getting a sugar rush. That music, though! Oh, I have one health. Okay, that's where my health is. I was wondering where that was. If I get hit one more time, I will die. Checkpoint. I do not remember what this bird does. I know you can, like, get him to attack people. What? Oh, crap. Okay. Well, let's see if we can... No. Ugh. I missed the elevator again. Okay. Jump. Come on. Yay. Oh, he does shoot at other people. Jump. Oh, another tomato. Alright, right here. Mr. Bird, you've been a lot of help. Oh, no. I'm not dying. Did I just... Oh, right. When you get hit, you lose your bird. That's lame. She's literally a play. That's why I didn't die. It's because the bird saved my life. Basically. I need two... Oh, it's 20 more. Just like I only need two more freaking coins. So, like... Yeah. Ooh. No. I was lying. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Oh yeah. The end of the level. I think... This is where I'm going to leave it. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you in the next video. Sorry about that.